Hello everyone, here are two Tracker T1000-S and two mobile phones.
Currently, the T1000-S is turned off. It has button, indicator, lights, a charging port, and the device's name. First, turning on, press the button once. The indicator light will turn on, and there will be a sound alert. Next, connect it to your phone via Bluetooth. The default pairing code is 123456. Repeat the same steps for the another T1000-S and phone. Finally, you can shut down the devices by pressing and holding the button.